It's midterm season, and I have 3 midterms this week, so we are going to be having a study day today. I have midterms in my acoustics class, engineering ethics, and engineering materials. So the way I normally study for midterms is to write out my notes because I learn everything. I remember things better when I write them down, and then I go through and do practice problems if they're available. I forgot to show you that I actually take study breaks every once in a while. So I'm gonna go grab some food and then get back to studying. I use a few tools when I'm studying to sort of help me stay focused. There's a Google Chrome extension called the Pomodoro Timer. You work for 25 minutes, you take a 5-minute break, work for 25 minutes, take a 5-minute break, and then every, I think it's 4 or 5 work cycles, you get a 20-minute break. I also use the Do Not Disturb mode on my phone, just so that if people text me, it doesn't flash and distract me from actually working, because when I don't want to actually study something, I'm very easily distracted. So I'm back home from my study session. I didn't get through as much as I really wanted to, but I got through most of acoustics, all of ethics, and didn't get to materials, so I'll have to do that tomorrow. I hope that was kind of helpful in seeing how I study for midterms and what midterm season is like. Yeah, I'll see you next time.